Hi, if you're watching this, it's because the mouthpiece has become stuck in your trumpet or your trombone, and I sent you to this video. First thing you should do if your mouthpiece gets stuck is don't panic. I've seen some kids try and force mouthpieces off that were well and properly stuck, and if you just try and force it because you got a parent that's really strong or has a wrench or a vise in his workshop, you're going to literally tear the trumpet to pieces. If it's stuck, the best thing you can do is take it to the music store, and usually they can pull it for you while you wait. It only takes them a moment, and it's going to be free. If it's a time when I'm going to be around, because there'll be some days during the week where I'm around at the school for drop-off instrument troubles that might need to get done, like stuck mouthpieces, I can also do it for free. I'll show you how I do it just real quick here. So this trumpet got dropped. The mouthpiece is so stuck that I can't get it out with a normal amount of force. I'm working harder than I probably should. I don't want to break the trumpet though, so it's not coming out. So I've got a tool here called a Bobcat mouthpiece puller. It's not worth your money to go out and buy one, because it probably costs like $40. And since I'm going to pull your mouthpiece for free, and it's only going to ever get stuck for you maybe 5 times in your whole career. I don't know that I've gotten mine stuck more than once or twice since I was a middle school student. But this tool, there you go. And the mouthpiece is out. It took me maybe 10 seconds. It would take me even less if I weren't busy talking while I did it. Don't try and force it yourself. Literally what will happen is this entire pipe will just come off of your trumpet, and then that's going to be a $50 repair to get it put back together. Even if you're paying for insurance, a lot of the time they're not going to cover that, because you should have known better, because I'm telling you right now. Now, the way to avoid getting your mouthpiece stuck, which is probably the best thing you can do right now, is make sure when you put your mouthpiece in, just put it in, give it a gentle twist. It's in there enough that I can't pull it straight out unless I give it a gentle twist, and then it comes out easily. If you're forcing it in by pounding it with your hand, it's likely to get stuck. If it actually gets dropped and it lands on its mouthpiece, it is definitely going to get stuck, which is what happened to this one. Take care of your instrument, and by all means, call me if you got a problem before you try and fix it yourself and break it even worse. Thanks for stopping by.